cooking in the frying pan, I'm finishing it in the oven. So let me go ahead and season my chicken. Then I'm gonna let it sit in the refrigerator for about 2 hours to soak some seasoning. So I put my seasoning on my chicken. It's a Chef Daddy all purpose. You have paprika, onion powder, garlic powder, cayenne pepper, salt, black pepper, and some other good stuff. You want to see it on this side? You want to try and get some of the seasoning underneath the skin also? Section down here. It'll be so good. A little more butter under here. All the way up in the breast. A little more seasoning on the outside. A little more seasoning on the outside. Rub it in. Rub the seasoning. So I'm gonna use both hands to massage the chicken now. Get it nice. So massage the seasoning. Massage it in. So we have seasoning underneath the skin. Seasoning on top. Seasoning on the inside. That should be beautiful. So I'm gonna place this in the refrigerator for like 2 hours to soak. And then I'll get back to you guys. Chicken is marinated for 2 hours. So I'm gonna burn it off on both sides in my frying pan and finish it up in the oven. Now let me place my chicken gently in my frying pan. Nice and easy.
Okay.
So now I'm about to flip my chicken on the other side. Get it nice and brown. Whoa, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. You can take a look over here. You can see some of the goodness from the compound butter. It's gonna be so delicious. Look at that color. Amazing. When you get nice and brown on this side, I'm gonna spin it around a little bit. Monster up. Yeah, and the skin is so crispy. Here you go! Pan-fried roasted chicken! greens and roasted sweet potato medallion. So delicious! Thanks for watching, guys. Chef Ben in the kitchen making everything so delicious. Wow! Look, everything looking good. Is that a beautiful juice right here? Take a little bit of that. My sweet potatoes. Oh yeah! And the chicken wings. Chicken wings. One of my favorite parts. Whoa! Whoa, smells so good and looks so good. So beautiful. Wish I could share with you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Like, share, and subscribe.